What's up, man?
Quick. All right.
What's up?
Hey, sorry I'm late, man. It's been itching like a mug. Had to stop and get some baby powder for the plums, you know what I mean? Boy, may I tell you, this here prickly heat is a mo!
Oh, I don't need to know you like all that. Look, let's skip all that insider trading or whatever and let's handle our business.
No problem. So your man, I'm cool with the specifics or what?
We wouldn't be here if he wasn't. So Turpin, do this before you're... Mom, start acting up.
Funny. Jokes. Gentlemen, this is my associate Trina. I know say she fine, but keep your eyes in your head, you understand? I see the cheese, man.
I see the dope, man.
No, say you're gonna feel that.
We happy?
Yeah, we happy.
We're definitely happy.
Crazy!
Whoa, drop the gun!
You drop him!
We're cops.
Oh, we're cops.
Oh, please, money, that ain't even a real bag.
Well, this real gun says it is.
What department?
Devon County West.
Nah, I know you're tripping.
Yeah, this here's Fuller County East, and these badges here say Fuller County East.
So cops are not drop the guns, or we'll drop them for you.
You're the ones that's tripping. This is DCW turf, and the only thing you're gonna be dropping is your butt in the backseat of my car in handcuffs.
We need to handle this mess with quickness. The plums are screaming.
The FBI want with us.
Well, I'm sure you've heard of the aggressive campaign the Bureau has undertaken to combat the rising urban crime rate. We're allocating resources from local jurisdictions and streamlining undercover operations all over the city. Now, we've decided to merge the personnel in this area to create a single unit, combining the assets of both your departments to create a stronger, more effective detail. In other words, we're dropping you four into the pit.
The pit.
53% of the crime in this city originates from the 22-block area that surrounds us. For better or worse, the Bureau calls that area the pit. Excuse me?
I said this ain't the pit. It's the pits, man. I'm not working with these jokers. They had us standing around for 20 minutes with my crotch on fire.
Hold up. If
you worry about protocol as much as you worry about your crotch, you'd have informed the local jurisdiction.
Hey, yo, what you know about protocol, Vanilla Ice?
Hey! Now get it straight. Now you four are a team. Now if the logical choice, considering the close proximity of your jurisdictions, and the best way to avoid entanglements like the one you had last week. Now the choice is yours. It's either this detail, or you can go home. Stay there. Permanently. First assignment, Gerald Timmons, otherwise known as T-Mac. Now, as you know, he's been a minor player in this area for some time. Word is he's planning a move to the big leagues. You four are going to put a damper on those plans. Understand this. The people in this neighborhood are good, decent folks who are trying to get by with little they got. Guys like T-Mac disrespect their efforts and make it that much harder. It's your job to level the playing field. Now you'll be under my command for the duration of the operation. My contact info is in the pouch along with your cover stories and safe house. Good luck, officer.
To miss. You want to take lead on this one?
Oh, no.
This is your ballpark. Remember, we're just visiting.
You heard the short man to let it go.
We're all on the same team on this one. So.
We'll take the lead. Y'all follow up and try not to hurt nobody.
Let's go.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, hell no. They can't have all the fun. Come on, T, let's roll.
Let's do this.
Man, we're looking for T-Mac. You see him?
Who? Oh, with you, an owl? Oh, well, look, money. Me and my mans here, we rolled in on some heavy powder, right? And we looking for a place to dust off.
Speaking of which, white boy,
listen, man. We're just up from Miami. Now, Goat was supposed to introduce us to T-Mac, but he disappeared. So, we need a face-to-face with the man, and we heard you could set it up.
See, first of all, T-Mac don't deal with nobody he don't know, all right? Especially some salt and pepper team from out of town. So I tell you what, you take your story, you tell it to somebody who cares. Cause I ain't him.
Hey, how about I tell you this story? You see, once upon a time, there was this little rascal boy who didn't tell T-Mac there were some people who could make him a whole heap of money. He got his ass beat. The end. Boop.
Dang, Sharky. Boy, you are wild.
Nice job, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, you just ran off our only connection to T-Mac. That was...
Oh, man, please, I ain't run off Jack. I got homeboy so scared he'd kick his mom in the knee if I told him to.
But you think it's his mama I'm worried about? No, it's his boss.
Look here, man, look. If you can't handle this, why don't you just step aside, okay? Me and Trina, we know what we're doing.
Okay. Check this out. It's hard enough working the streets without working each other. I mean, remember, to secure ourselves against defeat lies in our own hands. But the opportunity to defeat the enemy will be provided by the enemy himself.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
Okay, okay, listen. So what's next? Do we go in deep or do we wait for T-Mac to make the first move?